They'll be calling you a radical. Now, this is so telltale. This is, starfish lined up here. I'm in Northern California. Incredible tide pools. Look at the bottoms of the pillars. Whoa. Unbelievable, ain't it? Look at the bottom of the column. No barnacles, no starfish. Pretty amazing. No octopus. There's even no crabs. Look at these things. Oh God, they should be layered. Layered. This is all, I have videos of this exact spot here in Northern California. Over here, some of the octopus going on. There's not even crabs anymore. Oh, it's a catastrophe. You can argue with me all you want. It's bad. It's bad. Getting better? No, it's getting worse. Nice pools here. Little teeny beta snails. Where the fuck's the hermit crabs? Stand here. Let me keep going. There's a fucking good. Looks like it might be something. Where the fuck is the starfish? Oh yeah, they're extinct. Where's the California purple urchins? Where's the octopus? Keep working, cat. Look them all. I know these tide pools like no other, from Mexico to way up above San Francisco. Ain't it? The green's invasive species because the healthy species is died. A few snails I'm finding. No crabs, no lobsters. No. Stand to it.